The State Health Department says the first two cases of the P.1 variant have been detected here in Colorado. Those cases are in Boulder County. Health officials say they are investigating possible exposures and that early research suggests vaccines are effective against these variants to varying degrees depending on the strain. This strain was originally located in travelers from Brazil who went to Japan.